Judy is a person who always looks at life as the glass half full. She sees the good in everyone and has a very large and a very soft heart.
The first time that I met her, she was pouring shots of rum. Told me that her cousin just turned 21. She took my hand and said we're dancing when they played her favorite song. We didn't stop till everybody else was gone. I'm gonna change her name, but she don't know it yet. She's what I've been praying someday God would send. I ain't never been the same since we first met. I'm gonna marry that girl. I'm gonna marry that girl. My best friend's tired of hearing me talk about her smile. He says you've only known her for a little while. My mama keeps on saying I better take it slow. I just say I will, but I already know. I'm gonna change her name, but she don't know it yet. She's what I've been praying someday God would send. I ain't never been the same since we first met. I'm gonna marry that girl. I'm gonna marry that girl. I'll pick the perfect ring. I'll pick the perfect time. Ask her if she'll have me for the rest of my life.
Matt, I don't know you as well as I would like, but I do know you love Judy and Addie, and you would do anything for them.
I'm gonna change her name, but she don't know it yet. Been praying someday God would send. I ain't never been the same since we first met. I'm gonna marry that girl. I'm gonna marry that girl. I'm gonna change her name. I'm gonna buy that ring. I'm gonna marry that girl. I'm gonna marry that girl.
Kind of scary, but it's only temporary doubt. I've done a lot of stupid things, but promise that you're gonna stay long enough to grow old with me. We're gonna see the good times, love each other through the bad. Gonna hurt like hell when we lose our moms and dads. So let my shoulder hold your tears. Walk beside me through the years. Baby, let's see where this love could lead. Let's hold hands on your favorite beach. Fix up a house that we found in the city limits. Tangle satin sheet and get a little loud when we've had too much to drink and learn to love from a church pew. Laugh about all the times we counted pennies. Buy some land with a good view to start a family. Baby, grow old with me.
By the power invested in me by the Universal Life Church and the title Uncle Fun, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Matt, you may kiss your bride. Every day.
We're gonna lose a lot of sleep and eat out of a microwave. You know we'll probably never have it all, but that's part of building up the wall strong enough to stand up through the rain. We'll make some love on your favorite beach, add to the house that we found in the city limits. Talk our babies through the bad dreams. When they get a little older, we'll tell them not to drink. Book a church when she finds a groom. Laugh about all the times they'll count the pennies. Give them land with a good view to start a family. Baby, you know we might take a turn down a bad road. Maybe go where the wind blows, baby, but end up right where we were meant to be. Yeah. Back and forth on a porch swing. Hard not to smile thinking how it don't get much better. Our baby's baby's turning 18. What a family. Baby, grow old with me. Baby, grow old with me. Love me, say we'll always work it out.
If you know Judy, you know she has the biggest heart and would do anything for anyone. You deserve all the happiness in the world, and I truly believe that her and Addie have found it in Matt.
I don't know if anybody ever knew, but Judy was one of the first ones to get COVID symptoms. She lost her sense of taste when the day she met Matt. I'm just kidding, Maddie, we all love you.
When I first met Matt, they came to Utica, braved their way to Utica. They pull up, Matt's got a real nice truck. They pull up in the truck and Matt's not driving, Judy's driving. So they jump out of the truck, we introduce, you know, shook hands and everything. And I says, Judy, you know, what's the deal? How come you're driving the truck? Well, you know, Matt don't like in these big city of Peru and Utica. You know, he's trying to get familiar with the area and, you know, blah, blah, blah. It's like, I'm thinking, what is this Ohio? They, you know, are they horseback ride there or they don't drive vehicles or what? But seriously, Matt, you're a hell of a guy. We're so proud to have you part of our family.
I'm so honored to be a part of your guys' big day and look forward to watching your love continue to grow. I have no doubt the best is truly yet to come. So let's raise our glasses.
Thanks to everybody that made this happen, and cheers.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.